Your mission is to pick up the data carriers and keep them close to Comm Tower.
My objective is to what? Pick up data carriers? Hold on to data carriers? Earn points. I'm not sure this is a game mode I've ever heard of. I looked this up earlier. I have some kind of ground pound and, oh, and I can fly. What? I always do that, don't I? I managed to find the one place on the map where there is no floor. Oh no, the enemy has found me! Well, I mean, they knew where I was the entire time, but now they've decided to kill me. Well, that wasn't too bad. Okay, it was pretty laggy, but I'll see if I can fix that. And apparently the game crashes after you finish a match. Let's try playing a healer. Or we could lose the game. That happens sometimes as well. I can't understand the mindset of anyone who would want to shoot me. Don't they understand? That prevents me from winning. Me winning is the whole point, right? The hit detection is a little wonky. Which is my excuse for I actually just can't aim. Oh, that's a firebug.
Your team successfully downloaded the data. Victory!
Victory! See? I'm not completely incompetent. Wait, what? Okay, I was joking, but apparently, not only am I not incompetent, I was the best player on our entire team! How on earth did that happen? Because if I was the best on our team, then we must have been playing against complete idiots in order to have won! I did, however, deal and take the most damage. Oh, forget what I said earlier. There is another game mode. Capture control points, spawn automatic drones, and destroy the enemy's generator.
Be the first to get to point A, and I'll give you a cookie.
A cookie if I'm the first to point A? There it goes! Kablooey! Whoa, that is an explosive generator!
It's